was a rebel soldier in the spring of 65. My fighting days are over, he told his new young bride. He drove his team of oxen with his family by his side, all the way from Texas on a 1,000-mile ride. They settled on the Agua Fria in the spring of 68, 40 miles from Whipple and the safety of its gate. He plowed his peaceful fields, he planted corn and planted hay, but a shotgun hung right by his side to fight another day. Scouted and killed 30 braves from the Verde to Gila Bend. They lured him down to Dripping Springs. He knew his days were short. They shot him as he cleared the ridge. The rebels' fight was over. John Townsend died. John Townsend died, killed at Dripping Springs. John Townsend died. They lured him down to Dripping Springs. He knew his days were short. They shot him as he cleared the ridge. The rebels' fight was over.